My name is Mohammad Amir Shafiq, and I am a PhD student at EC Georgia Tech. So I have a question for you. So how many of you have come across a broken street light, pothole, broken traffic light, or a hanging electricity wire, or any incident like that? Raise a hand, would help. Okay. And my second question is, how many of you have reported that incident to a local government or a customer service company? I believe not many of you, right? So in this scenario, I'm proposing or I'm building an app in which you can report such incidents with a touch of a button. So this app would have a map, and whenever you see a broken traffic light or pothole or broken street light, you can just report that incident with a touch of a button, and we will take that data and then inform the respective customer company or the local government to address that issue. Secondly, since we will have the user base of the neighborhood and it will contain all the people from that neighborhood, we can also use that people from that community to crowdsource or crowd pool different ideas. For example, if the neighborhood is interested in building a pool or a community center or a youth center in their community, then they can crowd pool their ideas using that app. And once we have sufficient number of people who are signing up for this, then we can request a certain local authority or government to build that for us. So this is my idea. I hope you like it. If you have any questions, I would be happy to answer those. Thank you.